What is good, YouTube? Here's your boy Gary, and I am coming to you guys again with another sneaker pickup. And this is my first sneaker pickup of 2017, and I had to start the year off with a bang. Yes, you guys saw the title. No, it is not a lie. These are mine. I bought them with my money. They are my shoes. No, it's not like the Red Octobers I reviewed my friend on my homeboy Ryan's pickup. By the way, shout out to you, Ryan. And oh, and by the way, buy that video. They are real. He got them from Nike.com for all those hate comments and those. Like, literally, like, why would I review, like, a fake shoe of Red October on my channel? Bro, we got those, well, he got those on the website when they released, but it's hard to believe. But yes, those are real, even though he sold them already a long time ago, but never mind. But yeah, this is my Yeezy. This is my first pair of Yeezys, and it is a 350. Don't worry, the 750s, hopefully I'll score a pair in the future. These are size 11. These are the black and whites, or they're called the core whites, the Oreo. They're not really an official name for them, but yeah, I went up a half size because I've heard that they ran a bit small, and they do. So the 11 fits me perfect, and here it is, the Yeezy black and white core white Oreo, whatever you like to call them. Very clean shoe. Very, very comfortable. I didn't want to believe the hype, but they are not. This is probably, I know I say this a lot, it might be the most comfortable shoe in my whole collection, because literally when I first put this shoe on, it fit kind of weird at first, but literally when I started walking in it, it's like the shoe is just hugging my foot. Like it was just the feeling was weird, but I loved it. It's kind of hard to explain, but literally, go up a half size, pretty dope shoe, very comfortable. Is it worth the money I paid for it? That is a whole other argument. I didn't rape myself to get these. Yes, I paid a good amount of money, but it was worth it. I've seen worse prices and I've seen better prices, so I paid like kind of around the neutral area. Really dope shoe. I really don't want to like go over this shoe too much because you guys know what the shoe is. I just want to go over with the like little details of the shoe that I thought it was pretty cool. And yeah, what I realized is that the Adidas Yeezy on the insole. Plus I like this like little 3M. I don't know. Actually, I never checked if it was 3M or not, but yeah, the three Adidas stripes right here. But a friend of mine recently told me, well, I thought this said just supply 350, but I guess, I don't know if this is a factual, but apparently the SLPY stands for Saint Pablo Loves You. And I thought that was pretty dope. It was pretty cool on Kanye's part, and yeah, very clean sneaker. Hopefully I can score another pair of these, because if I keep buying these for resale, I'm not going to have too many. I mean, or if I might just have one more, but if I can get them for retail, I wouldn't mind buying every pair. Literally, it's very dope. And what I don't like about the shoe is that like it's like kind of like the colorways. Like the colorways are very like very close. You have the olive, you have the copper, and you have the beluga. You have the infrared. The beluga actually stands out because that was the first colorway. And yeah, I just chose the black and white because literally when you wear khaki pants, people will think this is the copper. If you wear olive pants, people will think it's the olive. So basically, I put these, probably goes with more outfits. So I just went ahead and copped the black and white. Very dope shoe. And I'll like stop rambling right now. And let me focus this back on me. Alright, so yeah, this is the video, guys. My first sneaker pickup of 2017. I do have another shoe that I picked up, but I have to like review it. I've been hella busy lately. And 2017, there's a lot of shoes out there that like I have my eye on. I'll go down the list from what I know. Like I really want the Royal Blue phones to come out next week. I'm gonna try to get those. What else? The All Red 12s, those look pretty dope. Of course, Adidas is probably gonna like come up with some random stuff. Oh yeah, the Sub Tempo. I got my eye on that shoe. I do have my eye on that shoe, and there's many more. So like, yeah, let's just get straight onto the on feed, guys. So my name is Gary. Follow me on Instagram at @GaryWeTrust. 2017 should be a good year, guys. So let's get it, and I'm out. Enjoy the on feed.
Day party. at my crib, you invited.
You invited.
Day party at my crib, bring a lighter.
Yeah.
Don't be going down about the deep end, you can't swim.
Can't swim.
Ain't no lifeguard, yeah. I'm a trifeguard, yeah. I'm a drench guard, yeah. Get up this part.
Yeah, you gon' need work, yeah. 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 I'm in and out of the field, yeah. I got a profit to get, woo. I get to looking around, I get to point that bitch. You, yeah.
Day party at my crib, you invited. Day party at my crib, bring a lighter.
BBQ, no kikus, no cheap shoes. Good seafood, good beach food. Should teach school, shit been cool. Cathedral, unequal, illegal.
I go to Gucci to mingle. Got them high nose like a single. I'm making left hit the blinker.
You blow all the AP, both of them call 80 piece. Meal time, y'all can barely eat. I'm wired up, I can barely sleep. Told y'all, nigga, most y'all, nigga, showed y'all, nigga, coach y'all, nigga, broke y'all, nigga, smoked y'all, nigga, choked y'all, nigga, poked y'all women.
Had them chickens covered like Tabasco. Bales of weed down the street from the pastor. Got a garage filled up with Caspers. Me and my skill live happily ever after.
Yeah, you gon' need work. Yeah, you gon' need work. Yeah, you gon' need work. Yeah, you gon' need work.
Yeah, I'm in and out of the bill. Yeah, I got a profit to get. Woo, I get to looking around. I get to point that bitch. You. What? You. Yeah. Day party at my crib, you invited. Day party at my crib, bring a lighter.
Day party at my crib.